Welcome back, SRC Toys. Thanks for tuning into the channel. This is part two of the Traxxas Max wide kit conversion. Here's the beast. We got the bumpers off and the skid plates. It's a beautiful rig. We'll see how it performs and we'll go from there. Start with the front. Trying to get to where you're gonna be able to see it, you know. Okay, these get these front shocks get the rear springs because there's new rear springs. Big difference there, boy. Shocks to go back on after I take the spring and replace them. Just want to get this thing back together a little bit, you know. Thank you. These trucks came from Small Addictions RC out in Binghamton, New York. Thank you for getting them to me so quickly. Service is always number one. Thank you. these are thicker. These are next level. How thick they are. Okay, this bad boy over, we're almost done. I'm going to put the front skid plate on. I'm not going to put the back skid plate on because the... Wheelie bar will be here today. Too happy about white, but I'll live with it, I guess. Look at how far these extend out. Why would you need them other ones? I mean, they ain't coming out. Springs. Real quick. Is it a front? Is it a rear? Rears are a little bit taller. This is a 1/10 scale truck. is not. Well, that was a fun video. There you go. Like I said, I'll put the back bumper on this afternoon. As always, thanks for watching. Please hit like and subscribe if you like the video and the content. I'll be doing more drone videos. I think I'm taking the drone out again this afternoon and play with that. It's such a fun hobby. If you don't have one, I suggest you get a DJI Maverick Mini. Easy to fly. Just follow the rules. So all you gotta do is follow the rules. You're gonna be all set. Hit like, subscribe if you like the video and the content. Be safe. Please share the videos and please definitely leave a comment. I would love to hear from every one of you. I'll answer your comments and just hit me up. Be safe. Happy New Year. Drive sober.